only the difference between Buddha and you, he has clear understanding. You have very unconscious, very deeper unconscious disunderstanding. You are a Buddha. When somebody said you are a Buddha, it seems like a yes. It seems like a yes, actually. Very, very, very sorva da sorva, you can say like that. Very less test is there. Then you are very much involved this drama, just like somebody has a burp, like a politician, like this or that. He forget total sleep, total forget, and very much busy this false life, and real sleep, surprise. Then later in the night, he is very tired, very tired, then fall down. Then fall down, then everything disappears, then he goes to sleep. Here, since long journey, many lives, we are in this drama. This drama is happening continually. It is very continuous. That's why your Buddhahood hidden. It is there, only hidden. And hidden thing can come any moment. You surprise. Because hidden, just like you lost the name, it can come any time, any moment. You are in relax. Suddenly, oh my God, this is Ram. Oh, then your mind free and everything free, you are just like here and now. It was no loss. Once coming up, then it was no loss. It was continue. When you know the name of the person, you lost, then it come back, then you said no loss. It was. It was on my tongue actually, it was continue. It seems like a loss. The Buddhahood, you surprise, seems like a loss later. But you can't lose, it is just behind you. Just behind you, just hidden. And the effort is the barrier. All kind of efforts are barrier. And people are continuing effort. Because we know the language of effort. Just for example, you are getting in the world everything with effort. You are getting here everything with effort. This is the language. You have this language actually. And this type of life. Okay, you will get everything with effort only. If no more effort, then you can't get anything. Just like this is the mind. This mind has this understanding very deeper. German people little more. Because they are very perfect with effort. I know very well. But here nobody German. Just I am saying. Just joking. So when somebody will be effortless here, one time you will hear effortless. No effort. And you are there. You are feeling yourself because of the effort. Otherwise, no any effort, people feel bored. Oh my God, I am getting tired. Just run and do anything. Always living in activities. Why people are living in activities? With activities, they feel life. With effort, they feel life. Effort is the life only. And enlightenment, the barrier of enlightenment is effort. So, when somebody will be effortless, just lie down on the earth, the last stage. Just relax. I think any moment it can come. When 100% effortlessness, then Buddha come out. Then Gooch come out. It is already there. Very easy process. Now for me, easy. Later was not. I did thousands of effort. Because many nonsense things hidden there has to do. But now I am the witness for many things. That's why I am saying, if you are effortless here, just like nothing doing, then you can do all kind of effort. The later your effort will be effortless effort. Just like somebody knows very well, sleep is the reality. And you sleep very well, then whole day you can enjoy nicely, then again going to sleep. Because you know the mystery, the whole sense will be silenced during the sleep. And they will be fresh. We will come out. This understanding, we have it. Then very easy, you are doing all kind of things. After this reality, you can do many things. You can dance, you can do this or that. But you know, this is just activity. You are not searching here anything. Just you are playing, not searching anything. Because you know this thing, you have it. You are not searching during the work sleep. Why are you searching during the work? During the work is work. Because you know the work will be finished, then you will sleep very nicely. You will get your reality there. The sleep is the reality, you surprise, without knowing. Sleep is the reality, like enlightenment. So mind cannot know sleep also, and mind cannot know enlightenment also. When there will be no more mind, there will be enlightenment. Coming up, just Krishnamurti said, self-remembering, also said also, same thing said, just you remember yourself, remember means it was, then remember, it was before also, only memory was not working, hide somewhere, very deep down hide, and suddenly it is coming out. You understand me? What is my meaning? Other way round, we can explain. If you ask something more, then I can explain different direction, different dimension. Yes.